know what we're talking about. Nancy Grace took the week off from berating her on-camera guests and started berating her staff.
And Britney Spears had beaten these children with a belt the way this guy claimed she did. Would there have been evidence? And if so, whoa. Brett, I want to see this right now. Elizabeth, I don't know what Britney Spears and a leather bikini top has to do with this, but please don't show it again, and you may wipe that yellow up. Take it down. Thank you. Go ahead, Eleanor.
The audience went outside and said, whoa, hold on there a minute, God. Rain is doing on a day where the forecast calls for sunshine. Get those clouds out of here. That's right, no. Thank you. You may continue. Let's take Nancy's chair, turn it upside down, and fill it with some chair. Exciting new concept in television. If you're wondering what Dr. Phil does, he says it right, I guarantee you.
Oh. It's free.
At an Indian call center, you quickly learn every gesture means something. Like this way to go pat on the shoulder could be interpreted as sexual harassment.
Yeah, I think I know where this is going. Please join me in saying goodbye to Mr. Don Dempsey.
And so it begins. Outsourced. Coming soon to NBC.
So please be so kind as to control yourself.
Let's rewind. With the Hoover T-Series Rewind, it's lightweight, easy to maneuver, great on all floor surfaces, no loss of suction. Really get the dirt off the floor. More channels of suction. That's patented wind tunnel technology. So when you clean, do it right the first time with the Hoover Wind Tunnel.